Hi guys, so I've just been made aware in the comments of one of my videos of a pretty cool idea that some guy had, so I'm just going to try it out, see how it works. So what I'm going to do is, I'm just on a random map, one of the failed versions of that map. I'm just going to go footage CYL, a radius of 50, and a material of grass. I did that the wrong way around, didn't I? Okay, CYL, grass 50, or grass, depending on which part of the country you're from. Right now, ooh, that's lagging like a bitch. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. It's only 50. That shouldn't lag too much. That shouldn't lag too much at all. But, what? Why have I broken my Minecraft? I'll be back in a second. Okay, well, I have no idea why that lagged out so much, but never mind, we're here. Okay, so the idea was using the clouds as a fog layer, because we've got so much map height now, it really doesn't matter, you know, it's very plausible to make a map with a height of this high. You know, it could just be on top of a mountain or something. It's very plausible, and it's pretty cool. So, I'm going to forest est gen. I'll go for radius of 50, and I'll put in big tree, and we'll lag out again. Why? All my RAM must be being used up by something. Oh well. There we go. Ooh, my voice went funny. Yeah. There we go. Right. So yeah. Oh wow. Wow, that's pretty damn cool. That is very cool. Okay, so yeah, that's pretty much the principle of the idea, to use the cloud layer as a layer of fog, and that is very cool. That is very interesting. Think of the machinimas you can make with that. That is very cool. Huh. That is actually really, really, really nice effect. Oops. I mean, obviously, practically, this has limited uses because, you know, the map has to be so high, and of course, it does actually block out your vision, which is a little bit annoying. But that's really cool. Right, I'm just gonna try one more thing. And I need to go. Let me undo two. Actually no, let me stand on top of it and then undo two. So, hold on, let me try and work this out. Alright, so that was the height I was when I placed this cylinder. So I'm gonna just fly there and then undo two. Oh, why are you lagging? Oh, okay, so it didn't get rid of frost there, oh, that's fine. Let's fly like this then. Right, and I'll go down to about here-ish. And then, right, let's go along a little bit more. And CYL, not 50, let's go for something smaller like 20, so grass, 20. Wait for that to get done, there we go. And now we've got a fog layer that's a bit higher, so I can put on some nice big trees. So I'm just going to use the pine trees preset one, but I don't really like it. But actually, no, hell, let's do this properly, so CYL. Grass 20, let's bring it up a little bit more. CYL, grass 20. Yeah. Alright, that's a bit high, so I'm just going to undo one. Okay, right now, forest gen 20, not big tree, I'll go for pine. Oh no, they're weird. No, don't want those. Forest gen 20, big tree. Right, so this is the other use that you could make for it, and that is a kind of higher up fog, and that looks pretty weird. Definitely doesn't have the same effect, does it? No, not at all. Yeah, so, yeah, not as cool as the one on the ground level. and just out of interest, I'll find out the height for you. The height is... the cloud height is 129 if you're standing on the floor. So if you're doing it with single player commands and you want to be at 128. when you use the command. So there you go. That is how you can, how you can use fog to make some cool landscapes. I'm definitely going to be trying this. I think it worked really well in the swamp biome. Definitely be trying this. Maybe if I make some more specific maps, like epic swamp map or something. And I will see you guys next time. That looks kind of weird, doesn't it? Kind of cool.